something dismal about staring at the inside of your boot tops. And
yeah, now it starts to look like a boot.
Yeah.
Seeing your sewing.
Right. Inside is what kind of this one.
Very nice.
But can you use?
You know, we haven't gotten an insult on your last yet. We need to do that.
Should we do that today before I leave?
Yep. Yeah, you've got the energy to do that. It won't take long.
Sure. That energizes me.
Sometimes you have to help it a little here.
Kind of lift up on here.
If you're not there yet. So go ahead. There you go. Got it. Okay, now this, you really have to make sure it's pushed up in there. Otherwise it'll fall off. There you go. Perfect. Very, very good. Just when that starts to come down, then back it up, and now you should be able to pull it out. See, when this thing bends over, see how this bends over? Okay, then you can pull. The next time, cut off the bobbin thread and then pull it out, because the bobbin comes on such a small spool that all you're doing is wasting it. Be an interesting look.
Really shove that back in there, otherwise it will.
Like that?
Yep. Now hold your thread. There you go. Make sure it's not level.
Oh. Because I pulled it. Well, it wouldn't have got you too much farther, but that's all I can. Now I don't have to go through the same holes. Yeah. It's not hard. Okay, so to thread this machine, you have to move this over. So it's on 5.5. So you pull this out, move it over, and you want this mark to be right there at that arrow. So be sure and don't go this way, because watch what that needle's getting ready to do. It's getting ready to break on the plate. So watch the needle. There you go. So now those are lined up. Now lift this up, and this will fall right up. Spins against itself. Just put it through that big hole and then right up through that hole. That, and then you have to pop it over. This is the tension spring right there. So the thread has to be under that. And see how it's pulling against itself. there's some tension here. If you had it this way, there wouldn't be any tension on it. And then make sure that you don't turn this too much, because see how if you turn it too much, then suddenly you're farther away from the right than you want to be. What do you, like, brace the lip? Okay, so, see now you can see where that's coming from.
Yeah.
But yeah, and then the main part is comes through the right spacing on the side welt. It's when you have this spacing on the front, on the side welt, that you end up with a big warming looking side welt. So you want to always make sure you've got the correct amount of side welt taken up.
Okay.
So that looks good.
Cool.
Do you think it looks too unproportioned?
No, I love it.
It's magnificent.
And then with a square toe.
Mm-hmm. And you'll be able to tell people you designed those?
Technically, I didn't do this. Well, I sort of did the stitching design. I chopped up one of yours.
Yeah, but that, trust me, that counts.
Because yeah, and you did the hardest part.
Too, is copy, is change other people's design.
And you did the hardest part. You, like you said, you didn't let it flow off. You had to tie everything off.
Yeah, I definitely think that counts.
Okay, cool. As long as you've got to get it all the way down to the counter before it's ready to flip.
Okay.
I'll keep working at it.
Okay.
One is all is the max that I let myself get away with. Night all to yourself.
I know.
Or the weekend. How long?
I know.
Nice.
We won't be back to Sunday night.
Ooh. You should totally get tied by yourself.
I know. That's what I'm thinking about doing, seeing this tie. You need to sit down so you can try and send that.
Even if you can't grab it with your knees, you can still brace it in your chair.
Not the whole thing at once. try to flip one of them. Or try maybe pull it. There you go. Perfect. There we go. Teamwork. There we go.
Bravo.
Good job.
Whew. Hold that boot up.
Yes.
It's beautiful.
Thank you. Yay. Oh, I like it a lot better now. There's something dismal about staring at the inside of your boot tops. So. Yeah, now it starts to look like a boot. Yeah.
Seeing your sewing mistakes, for me at least.
Insides look better this way. Very nice. You know, we haven't gotten an insult on your last yet. We need to do that.
Should we do that today before I
leave? Yep. And yeah, you've got the energy to do that. It won't take long.
Sure. That energy is not.